Now this 21 became 23, this 20 became 22, this 5 became 7, this 14 became 16, this 9 became 19 became 21, this 9 became 11, this 12 became 14. That means what? All the alphabets are getting in the form of code by adding their position in 2. Plus 2 is the code for the given alphabets. In the same way, we'll go through with the this D, M, X, D. We'll write the position. What is the position of D? That is 4, M is 13, S is 19, F is 6, X is 24 and G is 7. So if we add 2 to 4, it will become 6. That is F. If we add 2 to 15, 13, it will become 15. That is O. If we add 2 to 19, that will become 21. That is U. If we add 2 to 6, it will become 8. That is H. If we add 2 to 24, it will become 26. That is Z. If we add 2 to 7, it will become 9. That is I. So our answer will be FOUHZI. This will be our answer. Now come to the next question. If England is written as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 6 and France is written as 7, 8, 5, 2, 9, 1. So how is Greece will code it? That means in this sort of question, we have already mentioned the code of given numbers. So what are the code? We'll go through with the question. So we'll see that the E is coded as in the form of 1, N is for 2. This is quite easy question. We just have to mention what is the position, what is the code is provided for the given alphabet. That means we have to code G, R, double E, C, E. That means what is the code for G? Here it is mentioned, that is 3. Again for R, it is mentioned here 8. For E, that is 1. Again E, 1. C, that is 9. And E, again 1. So our answer will be 3, 8, 1, 1, 9, 1. Now come to the next question. Again, this is this is kind of different question, but it is also quite easy. If cook is called as driver, if driver is called manager, manager is called teacher, teacher is called clerk, and clerk is called principal, so who will teach in the class? I have already mentioned in the introduction part that in this kind of question, we just move in a forward direction. We cannot be come back in the reverse direction. For this particular question, we just go through with our answer. First of all, take out your answer. Who will teach in the class? As we all know that a teacher will teach in the class. So we just move forward direction. That means we'll go and find out where is teacher and what you are calling for the teacher. You are calling a clerk for the teacher. So teacher will not be the answer. Answer will be what you are calling to a teacher. That means you are calling a teacher a clerk. That means your answer will be clerk. Clerk will be the answer for the given question. Now come to the next question. In a certain code, MOKDANSIL, it is called as that nice big house. FIKKONDON, house is very good. So WAMTIR, FIK, cost is high. This code has a meaning of these sentences. On the basis of this particular sentences, we have to give the answer which word stands for good. Now, in this type of question, we cannot, as we all know that, we cannot understand this particular language. So, for making or decoding this particular question, we'll go through with this particular language because this is a understandable language. So, what is the funda for solving this particular question? So, that is only just take out the common letters, common alphabets. So, on the basis of that particular common words or alphabets, you will give the answer. See what I'm mentioning, that in the first and second line we can say that house is common. Here it is also house is common. And if we in this side, what is common in the first and second line? So we'll see DAN, both are common. So we can say that house stands for DAN. This will be the code for house. We want to take out good and we are say code for the good. but we can see the here good is not used twice, so it matters nothing. We can take out the coded form of remaining letters, remaining words. So good will take out. So now again in the second and third third row we can see is common. Again is common in the second and third. What is common? Fik, that is common. Fik, so we can say that Fik is stand for is. Now what is remaining? Here it is remaining good, here it is remaining KON. So for the good, what will be stand? It will be KON. This will be our answer. Now come to the next question. It is also quite easy question. In a certain code, over is written with this particular symbol, VIST, that is written with this particular symbol, and we have to say what will be the coded form for the SORE. So we just take the coded form which is already mentioned in the question for the given alphabets and we'll use it. For S it is cross, for O it is dollar, for R it is star, something like that. For E it is symbol of percentage. So this will be the answer for given question.